As a leading provider of in vitro diagnostics, Roche is driven by innovation. And to be at the forefront of innovation, we need to keep abreast of the latest technology, ideas and market trends. That's why I'm proud to announce that we've entered into partnership with Blue Health Innovation Center and iMac iStart.
iMac iStart is a unique acceleration program for young health tech companies. Over the years, we've accelerated and invested in over 35 startups within the healthcare field. Of course, we can't do this by ourselves. We need robust partners to help us in this. Roche Diagnostics is just a perfect partner.
As an organization focused on the digital transformation of healthcare, Blue Health Innovation Center is always looking for partners with a unique and complementary experience and expertise. Roche Diagnostics is a world leader in digital diagnostics and healthcare, so an ideal partner for us.
As a driver of digital diagnostics, we're convinced it's essential to be part of the ecosystem of Blue Health Innovation Center and iMac iStart. Our experience in healthcare is our asset, and at the same time, we need to know what's happening on the front line of innovation, both in research and hospitals, as well as with startups.
Since many of the startups we helped and coached are becoming data-driven, clinical accurate data sets are becoming more and more crucial. With Roche Diagnostics, an expert within this domain, we are bringing a strong player within our ecosystem.
The digital diagnostics tools from Roche generate a lot of data. With the increasing importance of machine learning and AI, data is getting more important for healthcare and for delivering qualitative diagnosis and treatments with a better outcome for the patient.
The partnership between Blue Health Innovation Center, iMac iStart and Roche Diagnostics is beneficial for all partners, but our ultimate objective is to help foster more efficient and effective patient care. This is what this partnership is all about.
Welcome aboard.